Hello, my friends. Devere Wilkey here with Charles Wixom Realty, and today I am coming at you with three reasons not to buy a home in 2021. Now, you may be wondering why a real estate agent is telling you not to buy a home, but trust me, these are reasons that you should know and things that you should consider when purchasing a property. So let's get started with number one, the first reason why you shouldn't buy a home in 2021, and that is budget. If you do not have a budget and you're looking to buy a home, you might want to reconsider. The reason why is when you get pre-qualified for a home, they don't look at all of your expenses. Right? A lender is going to look at a lot of different things. Typically, they look at your debt to income ratio, which is really, really telling for a lender what costs that you have every month, but it doesn't show them a lot of costs that many of us have. Your debt to income ratio, you know, of course, includes your income from a job, but it doesn't include a lot of the things that we as consumers, we as people living, have to buy. It doesn't include your food. It doesn't include any entertainment bills, your cell phone bill. A lot of times it doesn't include all of those daily costs that add up to a significant chunk of your monthly income. So it does include things like your car payments, student loans, obviously, you know, your mortgage payment that's you will be having on the property that you're looking at. But again, it doesn't include those other expenses. So if you're not prepared and you don't know how much house you really can afford, it's a good idea to take a look at your budget and start considering how much home you can afford. Reason number two not to buy a house in 2021 is competition. And this is so crazy right now. So many markets are just seeing a huge, huge shortage of homes. Supply is crazy low. Demand is really high. There's tons of people that are able to buy a home right now, but they can't find a home that they like, that they can get an offer accepted on. I had a fellow agent in my office who submitted an offer this week, and they were one of 23 offers on the home. They offered $30,000 over the asking price and still got beat out. So if that stresses you out, it may be a good time to wait until things change a little bit in the market. Or consider looking at less competitive markets, right? Maybe go a little further south or north from where you're looking. Maybe find an area that doesn't have as huge of a demand, where supply may be a little bit easier to get to. And this is something that with a lot of buyers, they just don't know because they don't know the market. So this is something that you need to talk to your real estate agent about, me, and see what things are doing in your market currently. So this really does vary market to market. Seriously, be sure to talk to a local agent in the market that you're looking in to find information on how much competition there is. Reason number three, if you're looking to buy a home and maybe you shouldn't in 2021, is location. So this is something that really depends situation to situation, kind of similar to the competition thing. If you're looking for a home in a certain area, but you only plan on staying there maybe a year, it may be a good time to wait. And here's the reason why. There's a lot of closing costs when you buy a home. There's a lot of upfront costs. You've got a down payment. You've got a lot of different things that go into buying a home right at the beginning. Most of those costs are recouped in the first 2 years of buying versus renting. It really depends on the market and equity growth, but typically 2 years is kind of a good standard to go by. If you plan on staying longer than 2 years, there's a good chance when you sell the home, it's going to be worth more than what you paid, so you're not going to be under underwater on the property. Whereas if you sell within less than 2 years, a lot of times you're not going to be making enough to make having purchased the home worth it. This is very different if you find a property that's distressed and you remodel, or if you plan to rent the property after leaving. So that really depends situation to situation. But for the typical home buyer, if you're planning to stay less than 2 years, it may not be a good idea to buy a home right now. So those are the three reasons why you may not want to buy a home in 2021. Again, there are tons of reasons to buy a home in 2021, even with the competition, even if you're struggling to, you know, decide if you want to stay in an area for longer than 2 years. And this is when you and I need to sit down, let's talk about your situation and see if there's something we can make work for you. So give me a call, send me a DM on Instagram. I will answer every DM I receive. And be sure to check out my other videos on the channel. This is Devere Wilkey with Charles Wixom Realty, signing off.